There are many points we can make about nuclear energy and why it's bad, but this is an Indian point. Well, there's a place called Indian Point. It's an unsafe nuclear joint, it threatens everybody, and it poisons everything. It's worst on a public safety list, it's a target for a terrorist. You have a chance to shut it down, this is why we sing. Oh, this is your part, it goes like this. Kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. If we don't close Indian Point, kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. If it don't close Indian Point, kiss your ass goodbye. Can you sing that? You feeling? Let's see. Within 50 miles of where it is, 21 million people live. A good part of our country could be gone with one mistake, or a bomb, or an aeroplane. Did you know that 1 minute before the towers were hit, that plane flew past Indian Point down the Hudson? Imagine if it hit Indian Point instead of the towers. We wouldn't be here. Let's sing that again. Within 50 miles of where it is, 21 million people live. Good part of the country could be gone with one mistake, or a bomb, or an aeroplane. The question remains, who would gain? Jeopardizing people's lives with choices that we take. Let's kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. If we don't close any point, kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. If you don't close any point, kiss your ass goodbye. Well, this thing about nuclear energy, well, it doesn't make much sense to me. Waste disposal is impossible, and the danger grows each day. It shows up in the baby teeth, in the air and the water underneath. It's causing everyone I know to live in fear and say, what do I say? Kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. If it all falls in your mind, kiss your ass goodbye, kiss your ass goodbye. Expecting us to believe if things go wrong, then we can leave. Do they think we're stupid? There's no evacuation plan. Hell, you'd sit in traffic till you die. All the time you'd wonder why we didn't change things then. We gotta do it while we can. Get your ass goodbye. Oh, if we don't close any point. If we don't close any point, kiss your ass goodbye. Now this is the last verse, the last verse, to be sung with feeling. You can't make an insurance claim. No, you can't. You can't find someone else to blame. You will not be protected by some corporate rules and rigs. So, give yourself and life a chance. Disable nuclear bombs and plants, or you can bend right over. Put your head between your legs. And kiss your ass goodbye. Your ass goodbye. If we don't close any point, kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss your ass goodbye. If we don't close any point, kiss your ass goodbye. With harmony. Kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss your ass goodbye. Nashville. Kiss your ass goodbye. When you're fracking, your neighbors frack with you. When you're drinking stuff that's stinking, oh, that poison's coming through. Your health and family will not be the same when your tap water can burst into flame. So stop that fracking, no more fracking. Your neighbors count